I'm John DeLuca.
And I'm Christina Myers. Coming up on ABC 6 News at 11, a DUI case that's stunning even to state police. A woman weaving down 295 in the middle of the day with a blood alcohol level 5 times the legal limit. Tonight, a trooper explains everything from the 911 calls to the bizarre arrest.
Plus, a probe into several child deaths revealing major problems inside Rhode Island's DCYF. Jeff.
Milder tomorrow, but rain chance for the afternoon. Details at 11.